Have to get a lot of experience in trading super fast and mega cheap. Of course, you can do it with backtesting or market reply. My way is that I show to you a really positive side. You can get real-time data, and especially if you do scalping order flow, you can see all that order flow reaction in real time. That's why how you can do it with Atas. Let's go. For market reply, I use this special platform Atas. Beauty is they give you access for 3 months for real-time data, all order books, heat maps, everything that you need to take to make a trading decision. To get that platform, there will be a link in description. All our students get 1 month for free for testing. What you do, first you download this platform. After that, you need to set up templates, because for backtest, you will need a strategy that you will use. I will show it to you in the future. After that, what you go, you have home. Here would be market reply. When you press this market reply, there's such menu appears. Remember that you can do this market reply when you have connected data, when you have opened right futures. After that, after you open right contracts, what you do, you write, you push connect reply. Good. Here, they propose you to choose what exactly contracts you would like to analyze. Also, we can do, for example, we have here 1 minute time frame, and let's clone window, and let's do here 5 minutes to see it in really different time frames. Okay, and here what we do once more, we open this reply menu, home, reply. You can see here in ES, as many windows you create, for example, you can choose what exactly instrument you trade. Do you see that, for example, ES, I have 3 windows connected, because first they are connected here together. If you would like to backtest in different time frames, because sometimes you would like to analyze 4 hour, also 5 minutes and 1 minute, you can do it by connected quite a lot of windows together. Okay, we chose, for example, to backtest ES. Good. What after that? You choose data. You choose date. For example, we would like to backtest. Let's do a random day, for example, January 14. Okay. Start. After that, you choose a time when it start. And you can see it is end date because you can backtest it until today, or you can choose, for example, exact day when you start the backtesting. Here, it is the speed, how fast candles would move. Okay. Press this one. End date isn't accurate. You can see the mistake with end date. Good. As you can see at this moment, it loading and it load data, and it would start at the day that we chose. Here, this one, it is a speed. For example, it is a speed, how fast there would be movement of like a second. You can see at this moment, it started at 1 p.m. We have 1 minute time frame. We have 5 minute time frame. Let's zoom in. You can see how different 1 minute looks like and how different 5 minutes looks like. And here we have a bigger time frame, an M30. And you can see here we set up, for example, point of control as a key support, the value area high as key support, and this range low as a key support, and this high as a key resistance. Once more, to do proper backtesting, this template you already needed. And I do special bonus for you for free. You can download this template with entire workspace, and you can set up and use our workspace and do backtesting, trading, whatever you wish. Link will be in description. That would be special form. Fill it right now to get access to it. And what you do after that, for example, you set up, you would like to trade, for example, bounce from point of control. After that, what you do with this stuff, you can thumb post here and you can see in real time, and we can see in real time how it go on. You can make it faster, 100x. 150, let's do 500. Because in my time, East European time, session opens at 16:30. That's why soon, like within 1 hour, there would be session opening. And after that, it would be interesting for us what would be the reaction. And you can see a price moves up. Boo! Some news. Honestly, I didn't know about that would be news today. I chose really super random day to do this backtesting. It is 15:30. After that, you see that there's some interesting stuff going. You can make it 5x. And once more, what's biggest positive side of Atas when you do backtesting? You can get access to real-time data. We can see this real-time orders. You can get real-time everything that you need. And based on that, you will have more time to make a decision. Like at this moment, we have super aggressive buyer. But what's the problem? Key area for short for me, it is this swing high plus value area high of this previous range. Also, it's possible to consider short at this value area low and start of that massive drop. It's also possible. And what you do, what's beauty of ATAS when you do this backtesting, you can take even a trade. For example, you can see this, someone tried to buy it as much as you can. You can, for example, set a limit order. You can try to, and you even can take a trade. Okay, let's take, for example, trade here. Our trade were taken. After that, for example, you can set stop loss, take profit. Poof. Close trade. And after that, within some period of time, you can see, for example, you took like 150 trades and you see all of them like hit take profit, all of them hit stop loss. And you can write down the statistic, you can make a screenshot, you can see all of this stuff. And based on that, your experience, you can get that experience with strategies that actually you would like to trade way faster. What would be your step number one? First, download ATAS. You will get 1 month bonus. A free trial. Second, download our templates because you need them. And right now here for you, full tutorials, how to set it up, how to connect data, how to do all of those things to do such beautiful backtest.